Welcome to Alme. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. A question from Microsoft community says, when I try to copy and paste in Windows 11, then a few seconds later, the paste is blank. When I open up the clipboard history, I find the entry is blank. If you also meet the same situation that Windows 11 copy-paste not working, then you won't miss this tutorial. Enabling the copy and paste function normally is not a difficult task. In the following content, you will get specific steps for top 4 solutions to fix this issue. Updating Windows systems often brings overall system improvements and fixes for known bugs. Therefore, checking if there are updated versions of Windows and installing it may be able to fix the glitch of the clipboard not working problem. If you have too much history in your clipboard and do not clear it on time, then a malfunction may occur that may cause Windows 11 copy-paste not working. There are two ways for you to clear clipboard data. You can choose either one of them. Way 1. Open Settings, from the right list, scroll down and then select Clipboard. Select Clear to delete the cache. Way 2. In the Windows search box, type CMD and select Run as Administrator. In the Command Prompt window, type this command and press Enter to delete the cache. After that, test the copy-paste function to see if it works properly. The problem with Windows 11 copy and paste not working can also be due to a faulty keyboard device causing Ctrl-C and Ctrl-V to not work properly, in which case you should run the built-in troubleshooters. Open Settings from the right list, scroll down and then select Troubleshoot, Other Troubleshooters. Now locate the keyboard troubleshooter and click on the Run button next to it. After the process is completed, check if the keyboard is working properly now. If the clipboard in RDB session unexpectedly stops working, then properly ending the current RDB session and reconnecting will solve the problem. Right-click the Windows button, select Task Manager and open it. Find the RDP clipboard monitor process, right-click it, and then click End Task. Go to File, Run New Task, type rdbclip.exe in the dialog box, and press Enter. It will reinitiate the process. Besides, restart Windows Explorer can also solve this issue. At the interface of Task Manager, go to the Processes tab, locate the Windows Explorer process, and right-click on it. Then choose Restart from the context menu. If you encounter copy-paste not working in Windows 11, you can follow the solutions above to fix the issue properly. But if you can't troubleshoot, or you want to quickly copy and paste large files to other locations, then you can rely on a fast file transfer tool. An Alme Backup Standard can be your best choice. 4 types of sync modes are provided. The last 3 are in the advanced version. It allows you to automatically sync your files. And you can set as daily, weekly, monthly. You can sync files from PC to external hard drives, USB flash drives, NAS devices, or cloud drives, and vice versa. Just get this free software in the description. Open Alme Backup Standard. Click Basic Sync under the Sync option. You can change the task name here. Click Add Folder to select the files and folders that you want to move to your desired place. You can click the plus icon to add more folders to sync at the same time. Select the target directory to store the files. Here are 2 settings you can customize. Click Options. You can write comments for a task and set an email notification. Click Schedule Sync. You can enable scheduled sync at a frequency. Or you can also choose Event Triggers and USB plugin if you upgrade to the advanced version. Finally, confirm your settings and click Start Sync to perform the operation. That's all about how you can fix the Windows 11 copy-paste not working issue in 4 solutions with just several steps. If you prefer a faster and more effective way to copy and paste files, then it is strongly recommended you try the best file transfer tool, Alme Backupper.
Want to know more about Alme?
looking for more tech knowledge. Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.